Max.
Oops, det är det. Är man också?
Stairs in the back of the boat, downstairs bathrooms, a concession stand, beer, wine, and liquor.
I'm going to go back up the East River to Pier 78, and we repeat this route throughout the day. So if you get off the boat,
Jersey, but the World Trade Center was much more than the famed Twin Towers. It's a 16-acre campus that had seven buildings on it with a unified look to them. Between the towers was a beautifully done 5-acre plaza modeled on Piazza San Marco in Venice, Italy. It had sculptures, performing venues. On a nice day, we would have found thousands of people in the plaza having their lunch outside in the open air.
Kā tev ir?
Labi. Deguns nosals.
Thank you.
Ir agrs rīts. Pulkstens 5.
6.
Ā, 6. Esam augšā no 4. Jo laiks starpība ir 5 stundas. Darbs nav. No kuru mēs dodamies?
Uz Washington.
Cerībā redzēt Baltonam.
Trump.
Jā, tikšanās ar Trumpu. Un. Memorial. Nu, tad vēl redzēs. No veicies mēs dzīvojam Times Square'ā. Mūsu hotels ir aiz šī ēkā. Visu laiku ir aizņēt, satiksim notiek. Cilvēks taigā neviens. Nu jā, nezinu, ko es gribēju teikt.
On the north side of the Potomac River, we're gonna cross that one too. So, the Hudson, the Delaware, the Susquehanna, the Anacostia, and then the Potomac River. A lot of them. Jardín, New Jersey, the Garden State. Now, we're gonna make a left turn here. We're gonna go up the ramp, and you're gonna look to your right. You're gonna see a beautiful view of the Manhattan skyline. Sigan mirando a la derecha, porque aquí a la derecha vamos a ver los rascacielos iluminados de Manhattan. Es una vista panorámica preciosa. Look to your right, beautiful view of Manhattan from New Jersey. Yeah, look at that. In the distance, we can see the Freedom Tower, the tallest building in the United States. That's in Lower Manhattan. Y aquí a la derecha podemos ver el edificio Empire State y todos los otros. Look to your right, miren a la derecha, beautiful view of the Manhattan skyline.
Šķēršojuši vienu valsts robežu un patreiz iebraukuši Delavērā. Tur mums pirmās brokastriņas. Paēdām. kartojam personīgi aizslēdz. Tagad turpināsim tālāk. Var teikt, ka atšķirās arī uzreiz ceļa motorvei kvalitāte šai valstī kā Džersijas. Īpatnēji tas, kad automašīnām priekšā nav numuri daudzām, kas ir šajā valstī. Citās ir.
Once we get to Arlington National Cemetery, before we go into the cemetery, we'll visit the visitor center, where they have information, restrooms, a little gift shop. But the main attraction at this cemetery is a walk to the Kennedy Stone. John F. Kennedy, Jacqueline Kennedy Onassis, and all the other Kennedys are buried at Arlington Cemetery. And we're going to walk. It's about a 10-minute walk to reach the Kennedy Stone. Forecast for today. It's going to be mostly cloudy in Washington, D.C. today. And the temperature will be maximum of 8 degrees Celsius. Okay. Anybody needs that in Fahrenheit? Yeah? That's going to be about 41, 42. I mean, it's not that bad.
Good.
It could be warmer, but well, it's winter here in the northeast of South America, in North America, so. Yeah. Within this territory, we have the city of Washington. Now, what's the difference between the city of Washington and the District of Columbia? Well, there's no difference, because the District of Columbia is completely urbanized. And the city that occupies the totality of the territory is the city of Washington. We're going to cross the Potomac River into Virginia, and then we're going to return to the district. Vamos. As nowadays, the District of Columbia is a tiny, tiny little square. It's a square territory. On three sides, it's surrounded by Maryland. On the fourth side, the Potomac River. On the other side, Virginia. Now, the population of the District of Columbia is 681,000 people, 681,000. Jefferson was the guy who wrote the Declaration of Independence, and then he became the third president of this country. Thomas Jefferson. We're gonna see the Pentagon. Yeah, we are approaching the headquarters of the Department of Defense. The Pentagon. Estamos acercándonos al edificio ahí a la derecha. Look to your right. That's the Pentagon. Can you see it on the right-hand side? This is one of the largest office buildings in the world. Este es uno de los edificios de oficinas más grandes del mundo. 26,000 people work at the Pentagon. 23 started on September the 11th, 1941. La construcción de este edificio comenzó el 11 de septiembre de 1941. Well, exactly 60 years later, on September the 11th, 2001, we had the terrorist attack. 60 años después, tuvimos el ataque terrorista del 11 de septiembre del 2001. Remember, the Islamic terrorists took 4 planes.
Yeah.
2 planes were used against the Twin Towers at the World Trade Center in New York City. The third plane taken by the terrorists was used against this building, the Pentagon. One plane, a commercial jet full of passengers, crashed against one side of the Pentagon.
passengers on that plane.
There were 5 terrorists who died also with the passengers and the crew members, and 54 people, workers of the Pentagon, died also. So all in all, 189 people died when that plane... Okay, yeah. Usually we make a left turn here. Normalmente hacemos, giramos a la izquierda. This is a cemetery that is still is inactive. They keep burying people here. Todavía siguen enterrando gente aquí. Every day, an average of 7 funerals take place. En promedio, 7 funerales tienen lugar aquí todos los días. Actually a representation of that moment when the Marines put the American flag on the highest point of Iwo Jima. Of those American soldiers, 2 are white European, 1 is Latino, and the 4th one was Native American. We are now facing the Lincoln Memorial. Estamos frente a nosotros. Remember when Forrest Gump talks to the people and then goes into the water looking for Jenny? That's the place where they filmed it. Also, many historical demonstrations took place here. Among them, when Martin Luther King Jr. talked about his dream. The famous speech, "I have a dream," was done from the steps of the Lincoln Memorial. Muchas gracias.
Martin Luther King šajā vietā teica savu runu. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are approaching the White House. Estamos acercándonos a la Casa Blanca. Now, we have
desde la distancia.
Sí, ahí tienen, hay un juego de hockey en patines. Those guys are playing hockey next to the White House.
Yeah.
Yeah, this is
it. Jie baltajā namā. Aiz šiem briesmīgajiem. Stop zīmē aizsargu vaļiem ir baltais nams.
Go for it, go for it, go for it.
I'm so sorry.
You'll kind of catch up and you'll kind of miss him.
Inta, nu nāc, nostāj.
Washington Monument and in the distance the Jefferson Memorial. Every morning when the president wakes up on the second floor, the first thing he sees is the Jefferson Memorial in the distance.
Boilermakers and Hoosiers meet on this side when you're done.
Pilnīgi savādāk pilsēt.
Now we're gonna cross the street and go back to the bus. But some people run to the souvenir store to buy a magnet.
Actually, look to the left. That's the old building from 1824. Ese es el edificio de 1824. Lincoln fue, le dispararon aquí, un tipo del norte, un tipo de Nueva York, justamente un actor racista que odiaba a los negros, lo mató. Bueno, lo disparó aquí. Lincoln was shot inside this building and he died the following day in the building across the street to the right. So, he was shot inside the theater. They took him across the street to that building that we just passed with the green windows and he died the next day there. All of them neoclass. Look at the bleachers. The parade took place here. Por aquí pasó el desfile militar el viernes de la semana pasada. Aquí tenemos los asientos provisorios que han instalado justamente para el...
Nu, ej, viņi čekojies.
Thank you.
The guy that was under...
The first session of Congress in Washington, D.C. was in November 1800, when the city was actually open for business. Huh? A la mano izquierda, to your left, that's General Ulysses Grant. Grant was the most popular president of the 19th century. Why was he so popular? Remember, he was a war hero. By the end of the Civil War, 1865, he was commanding the troops of the North.
No sabemos por qué. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to make a stop somewhere here.
Pagājušajā nedēļā šeit uz to balkonī, kas tur ir Amerikas prezidents devis vēras. Notika inaugurācija, bet vēl nekas nav novākts, un tamdēļ ieeja tur ir slēgta. Tur var arī iet augšā uz to balkonī. Viss izstaigās. Tas ir Amerikas kapitāls.
Kapitāl, Union Station. It's one of the most beautiful train stations in the United States. Una de las estaciones de tren. It's brand new system. That tramway or streetcar is about 2-3 years old. That, yes? European technology, European companies helped the District of Columbia build a new street
o tren subterráneo, que es relativamente nuevo, no es muy extensa la red, no pasan los trenes.
Back to Delaware. It's now 4:20 p.m. In about 2 hours, we'll make a stop in the Delaware House to have a snack, to stretch our legs, and then it's gonna be 2 hours more to New York City.
Star of the desert.
It's very, very expensive. But well, don't worry. The bus company will pay for it. There's no need to collect money to pay the toll. Well, here we go. Into the Lincoln Tunnel. Opened to the public in 1934. Well, this is actually three tubes. This Lincoln Tunnel is actually three different tunnels. The first one opened in 1930. The last one, this one, opened in 1934. Este túnel es en realidad tres túneles, tres tubos. El primero fue inaugurado en 1930. Este es de 1934. Este túnel tiene más o menos 3 millas de largo, más de 4 kilómetros de longitud. That was given the length of this particular tunnel. It's about 3 miles, more than 4 kilometers.
Five.
More closer to, 4.6, something like that. At one point, we're going to be crossing the state border between New Jersey and New York. Yeah, we're gonna leave New Jersey behind us and we'll be officially back in New York City, in New York State. En un momento más vamos a cruzar la línea. Acá la cruzamos. Yeah, did you see that? We just crossed the border between New Jersey and New York. Acabamos de cruzar la frontera entre el estado de New Jersey y el estado de New York. Well, so we are back in New York City. At this point, folks, at this point, I'd like to make a little announcement. Maybe you know this. In America, drivers and tour guides belong to the service industry. We are like waiters in a restaurant. We are like the people serving drinks in a bar. Believe it or not, tips and gratuities are not included in the price of your ticket. For that reason, tips and gratuities are very gladly appreciated. So if you think that we did a good job today on this tour, tips are very gladly appreciated. And we put a little paper bag in the front that says tips in case, you know, you want to reward our efforts. And remember, whatever we get there, we'll split with Ramon, our professional driver. Querría hacer un pequeño anuncio. En los Estados Unidos, los choferes de turismo y los guías de turismo somos parte de la industria del servicio. Somos como camareros en un restaurante, somos como los que sirven tragos en un bar. La propina, la gratuidad, no está incluida en el precio del ticket que ustedes pagan. In New York City, we have a very strong word to describe drivers like those who block your path. But I'm not allowed to say that word on the mic. You got it, sir. You got it. That's the one. En Nueva York tenemos una palabra para describir a esos choferes. A bottleneck there. Going into the tunnel, that's why traffic is so bad. Esos automóviles que están yendo en la novena avenida de izquierda a derecha están yendo al túnel de Lincoln, van a New Jersey, están trancando el tráfico. Okay, it's clear now. Oh, we have a traffic officer there. Oh, that's why traffic is so bad. Yeah, because traffic officers are specialists. They create more traffic. Yeah, it happens every time. Los policías de tráfico se especializan en crear más tráfico. Por eso había tanto tráfico. Coming up to the right, we're going to see the Port Authority bus terminal. It's the largest and busiest bus terminal in the United States. From that bus terminal, you can take buses to almost all destinations in North America, including Canada and Northern Mexico. Three times per week, the American bus company Greyhound has a bus that goes to San Francisco. The same bus that leaves from the Port Authority bus terminal reaches San Francisco 68 hours later. 68 hours to cross the American continent.
Oh.
I did it once. It was fantastic. But after I finished a trip, I couldn't sit for a while. A la mano derecha tenemos la estación de autobuses Port Authority. Es la más grande de los Estados Unidos. Desde aquí se pueden tomar autobuses a todos los destinos en Norteamérica, incluyendo Canadá y México. Bueno, hasta que hagan el muro, ¿no? Una vez tomé un bus desde aquí que me llevó desde Nueva York hasta San Francisco. 68 horas de viaje. ¿Qué les parece? In front of us, Times Square, that in front of us, Madame Tussauds Wax Museum. El Museo de Cera a la mano derecha. Ladies and gentlemen, we have a space here. Hay espacio aquí. This is 8th Avenue and 43rd Street. Esta es la octava.
dzīvoja. Viņš ir saglabājies no traģiskās dienas. Tad nogāzes. Vēlēšanos iedomājies? Tas ir biržas spēks. Naudas pavēlnieks. New York talismans.
Thank you.
i Radio Cities, Matt Coyne, un iedomājies vēlēšanās. Nu, aiziet? Nu, neredzēju, kur nokrīt, es viņu nevaru dabūt. Radio City. Viens no pasaules slavenākajām ēkām arī. Kur notiek koncerti. Katru dienu un vienreiz kāds no pasaules slavenajiem te dzied. Nu, es jau var te gribēju vienu dienu uzdziedāt.
The next album is 67th floor, everyone.
67. Nu, tev bail, nu?
Man te nav, bet kā tev ir?
Es nedzirdēju, ko tu prāk. Man roķels pulbad. 66. stāvs. New York's Central Parks. Ir tas. Tas ir cilvēku mākslīgi uzbūvēts viss. Un tur ir
Bronx, nē, kā bija Queens, Bronx, ej, dažās pilsētas. Elevators uz Upperdeko. Cik te tas ir vēl augsts? Tas ir,
102, man liekas, pēc.
102? Vēl 40 stāv. Gaisi. Open air. Kas tā pa ieli? Neredzu. Ies taisina vai pakreš? Olive Gardens. Kur? Ā, jā. Ko mēs ies? Nu ies, te, pa kreis. Ejam. Kur tu palik? Ejam te. Gāja, stāvī. Te tagad Dubajā pīpina. Es domāju, tā tu esi. Ies pār. Kur griezies visur ir reklāmas? Un cilvēki. Čia ir sesta. Ejam te. Okay. Hello.
Have your bags open, ladies and gentlemen. Bags open, please.
Šī ir mūsu iela. 8. avēnī. 42. ielā mēs dzīvojam. Hotelis Rau. Ko varam redzēt. Esam atnākuši. Apmaldīties šeit nav iespējams. Vienkārši. Nu labi, vispār ir apmaldīties iespējams. Vienam un. Vienam. Mūsu. Vienam. Te kaut hotels.
Inside and keep your eyes open. See those hot rivets fly through the air? Nice catch, Lou! Get those planks out of the way, huh?
Hey, guys, get one! Hey, straight!
Oh, hey, watch it! Come out here!
I know this. Watch the bricks!
Hey, Bucky, you gonna ride that thing all day? Do something useful, will ya?
All right, we're coming up to the 80th floor. We're headed to the top of the Empire State Building right here in the heart of New York City.
Kristiņ, kāpēc neteici, ka te tik smuki?
Viņa tā ikdīna.
Nē.
Tā tik īpaši.
Simt otrajā stāvā? O-o. Thank you. Labi, jāslēdz ārā. Šitai daudz informācijas, ko lasīt un skatīt. Simtdivdesmit jūdzes ar orēm ir iekšā, lai atdzesētu un sildītu ēku. Observatory, stay.
Morning, folks.
Morning. Observatory. Baigie gaiteņi. Marmori.
On est au deuxième étage. Comment est-ce qu'on va voir tout?
so much better if I already
knew. Oh.
The Empire State Building Observatories are New York City.
Morning. Morning. Oh, no, I stole. Pagaj, pagaj, višt. Astoņdesmitajā stāvā. Oh, reku, te pat viss ir. Times Square, mūsu hotels, reku ir.
Reku, pavisam tu, ne?
Jo. It kā nekāds skaistums, redz tikai jumts. Un ēkus, nu, visiem bildīgiem, bet, nu, man 83 stāvus. Ja man būtu kāļām jāiet, un es kaut ko aizmirstu. Es domāju, reku Madison Square Garden, apaļais stūrs. Šis jaunietis vārdā King Kongs ņēmās pa šīs ēkas jumtu. Šis ir 86. stāvs. Iziesim uz balkonu. O, nemaz vējuši. Atvaramies 86. stāvā. Did you enjoy experience?
Yeah.
Me too. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Merci. Kamsahamnida. Thank you.
You're welcome. Te pa to Empire Building vienu staigā. Cik ilgi jau... Thank you for visiting. You're welcome. Slavenības, kas šeit ir viesojušies. Kāda aizvēsturiska autobus, bet tie jau moderni. atrodamies Bateriju parks. No šī parka var doties uz Ellis salu un Liberty salu. Fēdīgs, re, ko ir, jā, ejam te.
Tickets, please.
Thank you.
atgriežamies no salas. Liberty salas. Tagad brauksim uz Kelis. Tā ir galvenā sala, kur tik uzņem imigrānti visi. Pirmais, ko viņi sasniedz Amerikas kontinentā.
Thank
you. Thirty minutes.
Okay. New
Two.
Yes.
And where are you from?
Latvia.
Latvia?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I know nothing about Latvia.
That's bad.
No.
Tie visi spāniski. Mēs ar Spāņiem vien. Tie no Čīles, tie no Argentīnas. Un mēs no Latvijas.
Good morning, everybody. Good morning. How are you? Morning. Good? My name is Alex. I'll be your guide today. This is a VIP tour of the world's most famous arena, Madison Square Garden. We recently finished a three-year billion-dollar renovation. Everything is beautiful, brand new. Wait till you see this. I think you're going to like this tour. By the end, you will know why they call us the world's most famous arena. Today, there is no videotaping, no recording of any kind, but you can take pictures. Right now, okay. Free MSG Wi-Fi, you're in. The lanyards we gave you to wear must be visible at all times. For your own safety, everybody, please stay with me, okay?
Nu, parādi savu kartu, kartu. Kas tu esi mums? VIP kartu.
Square Garden involves four buildings over three centuries. The first Madison Square Garden was in 1879. I lived in Germany for 3 years in Augsburg. There's the Black Eyed Peas, February 24th. Over here we have Venus and Serena Williams, Michael Jackson, little bit of everybody from Elvis, right? So right here, look at these. So we identified our top 21 moments. The greatest, famous, these two, they almost killed each other. It was bad. But right at the end of the fight, Muhammad Ali beats Joe Frazier, champion, history, famous sandwich, Mexican, barbecue, Chinese. It's amazing, the food at Madison Square Garden. This man right here, his name is Willis Reed. Willis Reed was like Michael Jordan, LeBron James for the Knicks in 1970. In game five, he suffers a severe thigh injury. They carry him away. Everybody filled the arena for the Pope. We also had Pope John Paul in 1979. So we've had two popes, King Elvis, we've nominated presidents here. Okay, Marilyn Monroe, she sings the most famous happy birthday to her friend, President John F. Kennedy. This was the only hockey player in history to have his jersey retired league-wide. America, Canada, nobody wears number 99. Nobody, out of respect for the great one, the greatest, Wayne Gretzky. They put a lot of work into this. It moves quick, but you're going to see, watch carefully, all the movie stars, all the big sports stars. This is a good one. I like it. Gather around the TV. Here we go.
This is show business at Madison Square Garden. We're at a break time.
I think we see Willis now.
The waiting is over.
There's a garden in New York.
This is the
where legends grow. Stars are born.
Play at Madison Square Garden.
And dreams come true. From its inception, the Garden's been more than a showplace.
To me, the Garden will always be special.
It's where history can happen in a moment.
This is my favorite arena in the entire world.
So many incredible lights in this building.
And where, in times of need,
New York City firefighters, police officers, rescue workers. We are here tonight to pay tribute. Welcome to 12-12-12.
And in times of celebration, the greatest of the great. Spotlight of all. In the heart of the world's leading city.
One of the greatest thrills of my life to play in Madison Square Garden.
This city.
And this is a great place.
And this, New York.
And you played a lot, man.
I got Chris.
Before we go into the arena, I'd like to show you the most important room in the building. This is one of four beer rooms in the garden. Look at this.
Yeah.
This is one of four, and this is our little baby beer room. The big one is three times bigger than this. We've got 521 beer lines running through the garden, connected to 1,042 kegs. something a little different along the hallway here. This is the Lexus suite level. We transformed everything all brand new. We added 58 suites. They go all the way around the building. They seat about 15 people per suite. You get your own bartender, your own chef. Amazing views, little bit of money. They go all the way around. All the TVs, beautiful, nice little party rooms. This is pretty good. 15 people, all the alcohol, food, drink, not bad. 280 events a year. We're the busiest arena in the world. There are days, I told you, we have basketball in the day and hockey at night. You can walk on it barefooted, no shoe, it's warm. Nobody knows this. I stand there under this black floor. So now we put basketball on the roof of the building. Okay, yeah. You get about 500 Nick Ranger fans up there, sudden death overtime. The game, the music, the building, everybody screaming, and the people on the bridge.
Madison Square Gardens. What is New York Rangers? New York Rangers spell it. Training. What could I spell? Tikko man vištasti kā porziņš, ka tas viņiem esot Jēzus, tā kā jaundzimušais, kā bija, nu, baby boy, dzimis bēbīts un to pašā zvaidzi, ka tas būsot ļoti liels. Un arēnas lielums ir 18 vai 20 tūkstoši, skatoties uz kādu sportu. Bet bišķi lielāk ir pa kādu bija pērkā. Man tā liekas. Šī vieta maksā 100 tūkstoši gadā. Šī vietiņa. Labi, paldies. Par spēlu.
He's dark hair, beautiful. They call him King Henrik. He's famous in Sweden, right? So, Henrik designs his own crown, okay? He designs his own hockey mask. His next door neighbor was a designer of jewelry named Don Blanton. Don Blanton says, I'll make you a crown fit for the king. Look at this. Chroming, special chroming, they designed this. There's over 16,000 Swarovski crystals on this.
There's a magnetic sign that goes up on the door behind me, depending on which Madison Square Garden sports team is playing. As it is often said, behind the scenes here, what you say here, what you hear here, let it stay here when you leave here. This is a player's home away from home, but more than that, it's an athlete's private refuge. Throughout the organization, players, coaches, assistants, even interns, share a respect for the sanctity of this space, and yet, despite the cloak of privacy, the locker room has also been the scene of iconic moments captured in photos, film, and video. Well, there's no doubt where you are right now. You're in the center part of the Knicks' world in their locker room, which is almost identical to their locker room up in Westchester County at the MSG training facility. That's because players like to be familiar with their surroundings. This Knicks locker room is also used by the St. John's University Red Storm and the New York Liberty of the WNBA. As a multi-use locker room, the logo is swapped out when other teams are on the schedule. When the New York Rangers are in their locker room, they are surrounded by their history, some of the greatest moments in the history of the franchise, in hopes, of course, that they make history of their own. One of the great years in Rangers history was 1994. Then, Mark Messier was their captain. He was asked what the new Ranger locker room should look like, and he suggested this shape so that at all times, every player looked each other right in the eyes for ultimate accountability. This new locker room space is roughly double the size as the old one. Among the new amenities shared by all the teams are upgraded workout facilities, whirlpools, and an on-site cryo chamber that utilizes nitrogen to promote quicker healing of many tissue-based injuries. There's even a state-of-the-art medical station that includes an x-ray machine and a dentist's chair. Yes, the team's players are well cared for. One thing you'll notice in both locker rooms is the ceiling. It mimics the iconic ceiling of Madison Square Garden so that the players always feel right at home. No one is permitted to walk on the logos in the carpet of either locker room, partly out of respect for the team's identity, and also because athletes are notoriously superstitious. Not even the players walk on the logo. Well, that's a sneak peek behind the scenes in the locker room complex at Madison Square Garden. For more on the blockbuster events that have made up the history of the world's most famous arena, let's go back to our guy.
Šeit sēž visādas komentatori, un šis skaitās tilts. Viņš iet zālē, reku sēž tajā pusē cilvēki, un tur ir laukums. Tur. Mēs ejam pār pa tiltu, bridge, kur iet dažādi pasaules slaveni dziedātāji, un no slavenībām šī vieta.
We are 10 stories above the street you walked in on. Look at the view.
Yeah.
Remember I said we hang from the roof of the building?
Mm.
See the poles up
esot labākā vieta šeit kaut kur. Nu, redzēsim. Ir tā. Uzskaties. Šī vieta maksā $500. $500. Bet 502 atā tūšu. Tā neko pasākums. Kristīna pa 300. Paši lētākie sēžamie. Bet te ir kaut kāds stūr, kas viņš vispār nav to nerādīja. Kamēr bijām iekšā, es tāds slikt. Pieeja. Šā televīzijas viss, žurnālisti, un būs, tagad būs intervija, ne, bet preses konferences būs šo Kličko. Tas ir Joshua un Kličko.
Madison Square Garden, where we've had so many incredible memories over the years. A heavyweight legacy in front of a record 90,000 people at our national stadium back in our press room. Wembley, here we are in New York, and we'll have one in Germany in February soon. I'd like to bring in the man who's really been the great man of the race car.
Tāda pasaules zvaigznes. Ну и так, а Лувр. Сколько людей много фильмов снимают. Filma kaut kāda slavenība atbrauc. Grand Central Station. kaut kur ap 40 pār platformas. A mēs esam uz 51.
Jā. Nu, mums jāiet vēl vien līdz 8. avēnijā, un tad jāpaiet viens apakaļ. Vai četrus priekš.
Viena iela apakaļ?
Jā.
Un tad ejam viena iela. Tur. 7. stāvā.
LinkedIn logo in the way.
They knew they were going to lose, they were going to kill, but anyway, it's because first the Dutch, then the British, then the American farmers flattened out the hills to make it easier to plow the field again. And you're going to see a big, big hill. This is for New York, this is a huge hill. Also see the mosque where Malcolm X used to pray. And then to your right, you're going to see the Studio Museum. This is the And all the little pieces from the watch were on the ice. Hey everybody, it's Chinese New Year's. You can always go down to Chinatown and watch them dragon.
I'm not doing needles.
Saucās, kur mēs skāpjam ārā. Pobriesmīgi gari, ne? Parīzē bija tik 6 vai kā? Ei. Labi, iesim. Mēs jau vēl ir pazemē. Ko mums vajag? Nekurā pilsētā? Bronx? Nē. Brooklyn, Bronx. Vaigās stācijas un... Nē, vēl te mēs esam zemes. Ies uz Broadway. Fulton Street un Broadway. Nu te būs zem. Virs. Jep. Nu ko, pāries pār pa tiltu? Esam pašā tilta sākumā. Te sākās. Te sākās oficiālā daļa tiltam. Šitas, ko mēs nogāju, ir... Bet šis ir, reku... Ko? Boj, vibrē viss. Thank you.
no Brooklynas. Vēl mazliet un būsim jau Brooklynā. Reku, šī ir Brooklyn pilsēta. Queens. Tas ir cik tālu? Brooklyn Heights. 311 metri. Brooklyn Bridge Parks 450 metri. Downtown Brooklyn, 520 metri. Tā ir tā baiga aizdomīga, tā kā tādā geto. Oh. Kaut kādā baigā tunelī. Pie York. Uz Coney Island. Mēs tik brauks kaut kur.
Washington Square, transfer upstairs to the AC and the
E-train. Vizinamies ar metro. Nē, bet subway. No Brooklyns uz World Trade Center. Šis ir Spring Street, Canal Street. Tas ir tas, uz ko mēs ejam. Vēl līdz viņam.
Every single year, so I was so interesting. You're 18, 19. so cool. Can you please kiss the food yet?
See my ears popping?
Sento otrais stops. Sento otrais.
For the entire space, the presentation will begin in just a moment.
Flash off your camera.
So yes, we made it.
Nu šī tik augstu mēs neesam bijuši, ne? Bija divi tūriņi tajos, tos no grava terora aktā. Uzbūvēja jaunu šitādu vienu.
In this direction. I never pointed that way, right? And the reason I never did is because what you see in that direction across the Hudson River toward the west, right? That's not New York City. That's New Jersey, a whole separate municipality, right? But lots of folks who live in New Jersey, they work here in New York City, they visit here in New York City, they have family here in New York City. So sometimes you hear people call New Jersey the sixth borough, right? That's just a nickname. It's not official, it's not for real. Ever since the observatory opened, and me and my colleagues, we have lots of questions, right? As you can imagine. Thousands of questions. It started with issue number one. Which bridge is the Brooklyn Bridge? It asked that all the time.
To mēs šodien pārgājām pār.
And see, it was a strange as we were around in the
12 стало вообще. Tā ir New Jersey, cita valsts, cita pilsēta. Sadalījums, Hudzons upe. Un šī ir New York pilsēta, Manhattan. Jā, arī. No šī gala ir ūdeņu vienredzami tikai. Viss ūdeņi. Hudzons up. Kā bija otra?
East.
Austrum up. Un okeāns projām. Eka. Nine 11, kā bija tad ar cilvēku stāvēja, skatījās un redzēja, kā linošīna striecās. Tie gāja bojā. Kurā stāvā tu esi?
102.
Nē, mēs nenācam lēt. Tagad ir tieši 100. Stāvā.
Anybody else freak out on that elevator ride up?
Yes.
Thank you for visiting One World Observatory.
No 25. Stāvu sāk bremzēt un apstājās uzreiz 4. Jau pilnīgi. Thank you. Man nē. Ei. Es domāju, te pat One World Trade Center.
Šitā tā māja, šitā.
Jā. Mēs esam zems, un reku ir augšā logi.
Ej tu!
Tas pasaules tirdzniecības centrs. Viss tās ēks. Jau, aiziet. Store.
Šodien ir 1. Februārs, ja? Pulkstens 3. 4. 2017. Gads. Šī ir 8. avēnī, un tā ir Broadway aiziet. Broadway ir garākā iela vai New Yorks valstī vai Amerikā.
Amerikā garākā centrālā iela.
Garākā. Bet viņš ir ceļš skaitās.
Iela, centrālā.
Nu, iela viņa ir Pils Manhattanē. Tā te ir. Lai izlasītu, ir jānopauzē. Tad vars. Kevin! Šeit Kevins skrēja ar saviem zagļiem. Nē, nu tie gangsteri. Un tur kaut kur ir tas Pidžin lēdijs bridžiņš, tiltiņš. Ir arī plus, tomēr ziemā. Ziemā redz caur tam parkam. Un visas ēkas, kā arī kas ir parkā iekšā. Kad ir labs, tad neredz.
piekta avēnī vakarā. Pagaid, ir Trump Tower. Apsargā prezidenti. Un tagad ir mājā. Oh, safety. Uz ielas ir safety drošības nožogojumi daudz viet, jo tomēr prezidents dzīvo, lai nenotiktu dažādi terorā. Piektā avēnī ir piektā, tikai pasaules dārgākie un labākie veikali. Nu, ja viņš ir labākais, tad viņš ir arī dārgākais. Piektās avēnijas gas. Let's go. Move it. I love to move it. Move it. Tas ir Amerikas parāds. Tik Amerika ir parādā.
Vakar tas tur. 40, 30, brāti. 32. Pēdējā 61, 32, brāti. Tagad mēs
riņķosim
to saugs par Times Square dance. Tas ir Times Square dance. Opa, wait a sec. Jā. Ir Harley dance. Harley, te pati ne tev. Un Souls dance. Saldu jau. Esam iečekojušies, biļetes izprintē, vakarā ir jālido. Šis ir hoteļa lobijs.
Okay, stop out the place.